The weather was clear and calm last night. Even though temperatures above ground were above freezing, cold air sank to the ground overnight, causing pockets of frost to form. This morning we're around 40 degrees Fahrenheit and the frost will be gone as soon as the sun rises a little higher. We had no snow this winter, and the frost has been a challenge to photograph on the days I've had a chance to be outside. Very soon after sunrise, the crystals melt quickly. It is easier to photograph frost and water drops shortly after sunrise. Once the sun rises too high, the reflected light can cause blown out highlights. One of my favorite ways to photograph frost is to hold a frost-covered object up towards the sky, allowing light to shine through the crystals.